हेलो एवरीवन, इन पाइथन सीरीज द नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम इज सब प्रोसेस। सब प्रोसेस इज अ बिल्ट इन मॉड्यूल और यू कैन से दैट इट इज अ टूल वेयर वी कैन ओपन द क्रोम ब्राउजर और द सब प्रोसेस अलाउ यू टू रन अदर प्रोग्राम और कमांड बाय यूजिंग द पाइथन कोड और इट कैन ऑल्सो यूज टू ओपन द न्यू प्रोग्राम send our data or get any result. So this is called the sub process. First we import the module, so it's working. The second one is sub process method dot p open and then notepad. I want to open the notepad, so you can see that this open the notepad, you can write anything. Okay, then next one is the calculator. It's open the subprocess dot p program dot open, then calc dot exe, so it used for the exe file, so it also work. Then if I give the 7, then plus, then 6, it's give the output. Add the number and give the output. The next one is the subprocess dot p open chrome dot exe. So it show the error because it not find the path of the chrome browse. So what you can do? If you got problem like this, then you click the run, then you type the, if you not show the Google Chrome, then you type the Google Chrome, but in my case it show the Google Chrome, then right click and then go to the open the file location, then right click and copy the path. Now you paste it. This is the path of my Google Chrome. So second option is, then you can use this one. If you not got any error, then only you can use subprocess dot p open chrome dot exe. If you got the problem, then you can write the path of the Chrome. So now you can see that it opened my Chrome browser. This is the Chrome browser. Okay. Then next one is the subprocess dot run. I have using the run instead of p open. So it also work like a first p open. You can write anything. So run is also work the same as p open work, but the difference is both of them is p open. You can execute the next program, next line or next command, but in run option you cannot execute the next line. That is the difference between p open or run command. So thank you.